and the days and the months passed away. Travelers came in just to watch and drink gin and bet on which one would eventually win. Then slowly built around them, the gambler's pot rose and the monk's pot went down. And thus came to pass, the final hand came at last. But before it was played, the gambler's heart it gave way. He hollered and cried, cried out for he died. A curse from his lungs, the game was not done. He swore they'd be back to finish.